All right, let's start with this. A new study based on back issues of Playboy has revealed that during a good economy, men prefer younger, girlish women. A bad economy, they prefer more mature, heavier women. Let's take a look. Yeah. That's a real matronly look on it. Jesus Christ. That's offensive to body because she's Canadian. Look at that.
No, I like granny show they're pink.
Now what?
I think there's some truth to this, though.
Really?
Yeah, because look at Bill Clinton. He presided over the best economy in years, right?
And right.
He was banging Monica Lewinsky, who, you know, I wouldn't bang her on the Depression.
Both.
But that was a good economy.
Yes.
So I'm saying, they say with a bad economy, you want the matronly mommy type.
Right, but with a good economy, the article that you sent us said they go for the younger girls.
Right.
Right, so I was just
agreeing. I don't get to say young, but they meant young and thin, like Monica looks more like a mother type.
Well, that's
figure.
Why I said I wouldn't bang her during the Depression if she had $1,000 bill taped her ass. You didn't hear that?
But we're having a difference of agreement on what she represents.
No, well, you know what it all
she represents. She represents a hostess. At a what do you mean what she represents? The fat ugly broad. Oh, I picked on their favorite restaurant. Sorry, folks.
If a hot girl comes up to me, whether she's...
How would you know?
Okay, first of all... All right, well, ask your wife. Anyhow.
That's even funny because his wife's here today.
Oh, my God.
Nice. Let's talk to Bonnie, well, who I heard you on the road. Huh? Yeah. Yeah.
There are no secrets.
You want to play with fire?
First of all.
All right, all right, go ahead.
You had a good joke going, and you stepped on
it. I'm out of here.
Bonnie, come
I'm
back.
I'm only kidding, Bonnie. I know you're not dating him. You're John Panetsmo, your type.
Oh, so, guys, who cares?
How do I come back from that?
Who cares?
You don't.
No, here's the thing. If a hot girl comes up to you,
right,
and, you know, you're not going to say before you sleep with her, oh, I got to look at the stock market or the Dow Jones, you know. It would have been so much funnier 10 minutes ago when I started it.
I'd have taken science more seriously if the whole concept was, you know, what kind of a scientist comes up with, you know, let's look at these titties to see what the economy's like. What kind of bogus nonsense?
A genius to think
of that. Who's just stuff like that?
So when it's a poor economy, they go after older, uglier chicks? Is that
yeah, they want their
mother figures, yeah. Like a little heavier set.
Yeah. You know.
So when you feel needy, you have
Again, this is an article to make men look weak and like chicks. The truth of it is, whenever guys have money, that's where the young girls go. That's really the truth of it. And if a guy has extra money, you're gonna buy a Porsche. You're not gonna buy a used Honda. You're gonna go with the hot thing, no? Not to compare women and cars, because that's unfair. Because, you know, a Camry would never buy your best friend.
No, I love it.
Your timing stinks today.
The bottom line is, if a girl has good credit and she could take a punch, who cares about the economy?
This show is sexist.
Yes, it is.
Yeah.
That was mean.
What about this? You want to talk about this mob guy? Patrick Romanello, a member of the Bonanno crime family.